Good afternoon and welcome to Holy Cross. As part of our faith community, we wanted to do something special for everyone. And today we're going to have Eucharistic Adoration, just like we do on our monthly Eucharistic Adoration. We invite you to join in prayer with us as we are going to be in His presence. For this Adoration, we ask you that you present your petitions for your family, for all the people in the medical field, and for all the people who have suffered with this virus. Just know that here at Holy Cross, we are with you in spirit. Please be with us in your spirit, in your homes, with your family, and join in His presence. Please kneel.
Angels stood before the face of God, thurible in hand, the fragrant incense soaring aloft, with the prayer of God's people on earth.
Thank you.
We adore you, Lord Jesus Christ, truly God and fully man, in this blessed sacrament of the altar. As we kneel before you, we profess our belief that you are really present in this sacrament. You give us your body and your blood for our spiritual nourishment in this Eucharist offered at your table. We worship you and express our joy that you have chosen to remain among us in this way, so that we can come into your presence, seeking help and comfort in time of need. We recall that we can come into your presence and be renewed and refreshed at all times. We believe that we are united through your Eucharistic presence with all believers on earth and in heaven. Thank you, Lord, for this great blessing of this sacrament. May it always remind us of your great love for us and inspire us to love you and others in return. Grant us, Lord Jesus, through your most sacred heart, that after having worshipped and served you here on earth, we may praise you and worship you forever in heaven. Amen.
Jesus, be glorified. Be still and know that you're. Is your love good?
Right now, we ask you to offer your intentions to our Lord. The intentions that we're going to pray for are the Holy Cross family, for the Holy Cross family, is that of everybody in our church community. May you feel the Spirit of God within you.
O God, who in this wonderful sacrament has left us a memorial of your passion, grant us, we ask you, so to reverence the sacred mysteries of your body and blood, that we may continually feel in our souls the fruit of your redemption.
Amen.
The divine praises. Blessed be God.
Blessed be God.
Blessed be his holy name.
Blessed be his holy name.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be his most sacred heart.
Blessed be his most sacred heart.
Blessed be his most precious blood.
Blessed be his most precious blood.
Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy.
Blessed be her holy Immaculate Conception.
Blessed be her holy Immaculate Conception.
Blessed be her glorious Assumption.
Blessed be her glorious Assumption.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse.
Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse.
Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints.
Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints.
May the heart of Jesus, in the most blessed sacrament, be praised, adore and love with grateful affection at every moment in all the tabernacles of the world, even until the end of time.
Amen.
Brothers and sisters, thank you so much for joining us tonight. I'd like to end with this final prayer by a Jesuit priest named Father Pedro Arupi. Nothing is more practical than finding God. That is, falling in love in quite an absolute way. What you're in love with, which seizes your imagination, will affect everything. It will decide what will get you out of bed in the morning, what you would do with your evenings, how you spend your weekends, what you read, what you know, what breaks your heart, and what amazes you with joy and gratitude. Fall in love, stay in love, and it will decide everything. Amen.
Amen.